The Visitation Novena, Day 5. In the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit. Amen. Day 5. Visit, O Lady, those who are spiritually stagnant and lukewarm. O Blessed Virgin Mary, Mother of Jesus and my dear Mother, invoking you under the title Our Lady of the Visitation, I ask you that just as you visited your cousin Elizabeth, come and visit my family, because we are in need of many graces. Most importantly, for all those who are spiritually stagnant and lukewarm. We hope to always welcome your humble presence through the poor and less privileged, that with your example, we can be more charitable towards our brothers and sisters, going to visit them and comfort them in their needs. Thank you, Mother, for your love for us. Amen. For the Almighty has done great things for me. Holy is His name, and His faithful love extends age after age to those who fear Him. Our Father, who art in heaven, hallowed be thy name. Thy kingdom come, thy will be done on earth as it is in heaven. Give us this day our daily bread, and forgive us our trespasses, as we forgive those who trespass against us. And lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from evil. Amen. Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus. Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen. Glory be to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit, as it was in the beginning, is now, and ever shall be, world without end. Amen. O Virgin Mary, who, moved by the Holy Spirit, set out on your way to visit your cousin Saint Elizabeth, so that the presence of the Incarnate Word would free the Baptist from original sin. May your visit obtain for me the forgiveness of my sins, with a firm resolution not to sin again. May our visit to those in need not bring them sorrow, but enable them to rejoice and do God's will, just as John the Baptist rejoiced in the womb of his mother and sought to do God's will all through his life. Dearest Mother, you are the first missionary who took our Lord Jesus to your cousin Elizabeth, and she was filled with the Holy Spirit. We ask that you also bring our Lord Jesus to us in this present life, and after this our exile, show unto us the blessed fruit of thy womb, Jesus. O clement, O loving, O sweet Virgin Mary. Pray for us, O Holy Mother of God, that we may be made worthy of the promises of Christ. Amen. Through the intercession of the Blessed Virgin Mary, may Almighty God bless and keep us. In the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit. Amen.